Ripley's, believe it or not. Giant Sasquatch. I'm coming, sorry. Alright. First, make me go first so you don't get scared, right? That's cool. Ugh. The ring-necked woman. The ring-necked woman.
Yeah.
It's like when they put rings around their neck, they extend their neck for some reason. A human unicorn.
You could take Rip out of the Orient, but you couldn't take the Orient out of Rip.
A human unicorn. Yep, that was a real thing. Eesh.
Must be some type of birth defect.
Probably. Sorry. Sorry about that. The lighthouse man. Inserted into his head. That's a little weird. More than likely. What's this over here? Wax death masks. Cool. The double-eyed man. Oh, he's got like two eyes, like irises.
Oh, whoa.
Can't really see too well, but yeah, it's there. Born double pupils in each eye, in 955 AD, became the governor of Shanghai and the minister of state of China. What's going on here? A ceremony. Oh, he's hanging by his nipples. Or his chest. Not his nipples, his chest. Ow. Well, that's interesting. Sara Disc Weaver of Africa. The lip plate thing. Oh boy. I don't know why people would do that. That just sounds painful. Oh, the shrunken head thing.
Uh-huh.
Creepy. Bed of nails. No, not at all. Well, that's not the... Huh. Okay. Crazy. Man of chains. Creepy. Huh. Balloon chair.
Oh my god, I remember this one.
Actual balloon chair, huh?
Yeah, it was in Bend, Oregon.
Who's this?
Hey, you! Yes, you, the funny looking one. Hey, don't act like you don't see me. I'm stuck here on this wall, and it's full of the most unique people you ever seen. Now, my head may be shrunken, but it is full of stories to tell. I've got so many that even a funny looking person like you will enjoy it.
Why are you insulting these people? They are our guests.
Guests?
Okay.
I wouldn't even invite them to a headhunting party. I bet you are wondering what happened to me. You want to ask, don't you? Well, my head wasn't always this small, but I've always been this good looking. I was captured by the Havaro tribe in South America.
Okay, enough of that.
Something about shrunken heads made this perfect part of powerful movements.
Tribal drum.
I wish they would have told me about Shad like they did the other shrunken
heads. Cool. Egyptian.
Lord Westbury, the father of Carver's secretary, committed suicide, and then his hearse ran down an unidentified ancient old war. Strange events.
Cool.
21 others died or were injured. All were linked to King Tut's tomb.
Hmm.
The curse? Does it exist? Has it been a curse?
Oh, that's a mirror. That was the little shape. Oh, it's so dark in here. Jeez, that's another mirror. God damn. I'm looking at the wall and it's just a freaking mirror. Okay, yep. Yep. That just stalled me for a second. It's not gonna scare me, it just stalled me for a second.
That's cool.
Weird. Oh! Moved.
My late sanctum of the tomb, you too are subject to the Pharaoh's curse.
Go back to sleep. Good boy. Okay. That was cool. What's over here? Human 4 lamp. All right. Cool. Vampire killing kit.
Then where do you suppose I might be? I sense that this vestibule is not one into which I might normally retire. There's my timepiece.
Okay. Cool. Gulliver's boot. That can't be real. Oh, head's in a jar.
Oh.
Whoa. What was that?
I don't know.